Hole number 6, expert division, final round. Here we have a nasty wind. If you have a power 3 wind 4, I would suggest to use it. I have an only a POC 4. I have the extra mile 9, but I'm not using it with full max overpower. Here we will need max overpower. I will go with max top and two right, not three, to not flirt with the rough on the right over there. In case of a great right, I prefer to be a little away my second shot than to stay on the rough over there. Max plus 10 will be the adjustments. I have the cataclysm level 5 for the second shot. 7.7, not so strong wind, hopefully here. Two right, max top 5.8, red ring. There, 5.3, have to adjust. I will go with max overpower. Here is the great right. Let's see if we avoid the... We didn't avoid the... Even with the great... we avoid it. Hopefully, let's see if we can save it. Maybe not. Max plus 10 I will play because I will be at max. If you are not at max and you are starting at the plus 3 or 2 and you go to a little overpower, then you use no elevation. Now I'm quite short, so I will have to use plus 10 at max. Nice, let's hope we'll end up about there also. Let's see, we are quite short. So I will go with max top. I don't know where to go. 7.1, it's 4.6. Max overpower. Minus great right, maybe will be okay. Let's hope we will bounce over this one. Yes, very nice. And we will take an easy eagle to the hole. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.